Hello children, I welcome you all in today's video, and today I'll start about some numerical terms related to this chapter. So the first formula related to it is percentage of water in the soil. It is equal to amount of water by original mass of soil in 200. Let's see an example. 200 gram of soil is dried in the bright sunshine. If the mass of dried soil is found 150 grams, then find the percent of soil in the percent of water in the given sample of soil. So the solution is the weight of original soil is 200 grams. The mass of soil when it is dried, it is 150 grams. And the percent of water in the soil is equal to amount of water by original mass of soil in 200. So we have 200 minus 150 by 200 in 200. As we solve it, we will have 25%. And the second numerical term that we have is how to find the percolation rate of soil. So to find the percolation rate, we have to go through the given formula. It is total percolated water by total time taken. Percolation rate is equal to total percolated water by total time taken. We have the question. A sample of soil percolates 100 ml of water in 25 minutes. Then find its percolation rate. Percolation rate is equal to total percolated water by total time taken. We have the total amount of water that has been percolated is 100 by total time taken is 25 minutes. So 100 by 25 is equal to 4 ml per minute. This is the rate of percolation. That's all in this video, students. Goodbye. Have a nice day.